Hello everybody, welcome back to another video of my weekly Forex Forecast. For those of you who don't know me, this is the first time you're watching any of my videos. My name is Errol Mueller. I'm an online marketer as well as a Forex trader. So, you know, I try and do these videos for you every single week. The last 2 weeks I didn't do a video for you. Now I've been very busy, and yeah, but in South Africa it was the Easter weekend, everybody's busy, so I just couldn't get to it. I've got a very busy schedule now, especially with the marketing going and the Forex trading. But like I said, I do try and do this for you every single week. So if this is the first time you're watching, you know, subscribe to my channel, like my videos, comment below my videos if you do like what I'm doing. I like seeing the comments, and that's why I'm doing what I'm doing. Now, before I get started, you know, before I share with you whatever I've got on my radar here, and it looks like 1, 2, 3, 4, we've got four possible pattern setups, and all of them are bat patterns. Can you believe it? No, it's a bat frenzy this week. Now, what happened is I just listened to one of my mentors, you know, and my mentor said that whatever you do in life, you have to share the vision with your followers. Share the vision with your followers. Share whatever you are doing with them so that you can help them achieve what they want to achieve in life as well, not only for yourself but for them as well, you know. And that's what I'm doing for those of you who love the currency market, who loves Forex trading. That's why I'm doing all this videos for you, you know, is to help you to see you succeed. That's just who I am. Same with the marketing, you know, I'm sharing with you, you know, every single time I do a video for you, right below this video again there will be a link towards what I am doing. You know, I promise you, as I'm talking to you, as I'm looking to into this camera, one of these days I will be sitting in the bar, me, my girlfriend, our kid, maybe kids by then. I will sit in Dubai, actually in the Bahamas, at a place called Atlantis. That is the holiday destination which that's my dream. That's where I want to go to. That's the holiday which I've dreamed of for quite a while now, you know. And I'm getting there. Slowly but surely, believe me, I'm getting there. Things are going very well for me, I must say, and I'm gonna get there. And that's, you know, I'm sharing it with you because that's what my mentor said. And whatever my mentor tells me to do, I do it. If he says stand on one leg, I stand on one leg. If he says stand on one leg, you know, raise your hand in the air and talk on the phone while you're doing it, then I'll do it. Because my mentor is where I want to be, you know. He's financial free, he's time free, he can do whatever he wants whenever he wants, you know. And I'm sharing with you what I'm doing to get there, to get to that point where financial problems is not, you know, finances is not a problem for me anymore, as well as time. That's why I'm sharing that link with you. So click that link below this video into your email address and get started. So, you know, Forex trading, also another good thing. That's why I'm sharing it with you. It's something that I've got a passion for, something that I love doing. You can make a lot of money with Forex trading. Only problem is, if you think you're going to get rich overnight like this, you know, I'm going to be honest with you, think again. That's who I am. I'll tell you the honest truth. You're not going to get rich overnight. It takes a very long time. It can take at least, you know, if you don't know anything and you learn, it can take at least between a year to 2 years before you actually get the hang of things. And if you've got a massive budget to put into your trading career, then yes, you can make a lot of money within a year's time. You know, not every single, you won't make money every single month. That's just how Forex trading is. It's the honest truth. I don't like lying to you. So if you think you're gonna get rich overnight and every single month you're gonna pull out at least $10,000 or $20,000 to do whatever you want, it's not gonna happen. You get drawdowns, you get times over for at least like 4, 5, 6 months, you don't make anything. They call it a drawdown. You don't make anything, you don't lose anything. Sometimes you lose a little bit, and then eventually you get a new pop and you're out of that drawdown. So you need to have the finances in order to cover you for those periods where you make nothing. And that's why I've got the system, I've got a secret, and that's what I'm revealing to you now. That's my secret. What I do is I'm a Forex trader and I'm also a marketer. Now, I don't watch the charts every single day. For those of you who have been following me for quite a while, If this is the first time, like I said, subscribe to my channel, like my videos, and comment below my videos. Share my videos. Please share it on any social media platform that you can find. Doesn't matter, share it. So what I'm doing is, in the mornings, 15 minutes, I'll have a look at the chart, set up my trades. In the afternoons at like, you know, midday, 12 o'clock, around about there, I'll check the charts again. I'll watch them throughout the day, sometimes more throughout the day, but I don't need to. I just like watching the market. And then at night, just before I go to bed, I watch the markets again. That's it. The rest of the time, I can put towards my marketing. Now, the marketing is something you can make money starting immediately. It's up to you how quick you want to get started, how much money you want to invest in your business. That's it. And you can make money like this. I can promise you that. It's like printing money. That's why I said, click the link below this video, enter your email address, and get started. Okay. That's it, guys. Like I said, find yourself a mentor, follow that mentor, you know, find somebody who lives the life that you want to live, or who's doing the things that you would like to do in life. And then follow that person, doesn't matter what they tell you to do, follow that person, because he's been through the struggles, and that's why he's sharing what he's sharing with you, so that you don't have to go through the same struggles as well. And that's what I'm sharing with you, what I'm doing. I'm sharing with you my Forex trading and the marketing, you know. I want to help you to not worry about bills anymore. You know, living from paycheck to paycheck, trading your time for money. That's the dream. That's everybody's dream. And believe me, we are getting there. I'm getting there. And I'm going to prove to you. I'm going to make videos of me traveling the world, sitting on the beaches of the world, sitting in the bar, living the lifestyle that I always dreamed of. And I'm going to do it. I'm telling you, I'm going to show you. And I'm going to make videos. I'm making a commitment. As I'm talking to you, I'm committing that I'm going to live the life that I always dreamed of living. I can promise you that. Okay. So, yes, that's it, guys. Enough of the rant and raving here. Let's get started, because I know a lot of you, most of you are actually, I think like 90% or 80% of you are my Forex Trader followers. So, sorry about that. I just had to get it out of the way. Okay, so first on, we've got on EuroCAD. Let's quickly go to EuroCAD. Oh, and the charting software that I use right now is called TradingView. You can always, in Google, you just put in tradingview.com and you can search for me, Errol Mueller, and you can follow me. You can create yourself an account. It's for free. Like I said, it's only like a charting software that I use. The actual platform that I use to trade on is MetaTrader 4. That's what I use to actually trade on. So this is just the charting software. It's very easy to use and I like it. That's why I'm sharing it with you, and that's why I'm using them to share my, you know, all my ideas and things that I've got on my radar with you. So firstly, I'm actually involved in the problem is I'm sharing it now with you so that you can see that we managed to hit target once. But the thing is, I'm still sharing it with you, although it's a little bit late if you want to get involved in the trade now, which I suggest if you do want to get involved in this trade, don't do it immediately. You're going to end up, your risk to reward is going to end up being very, very large. What you can do is maybe wait for the market to do something like this, come down. Maybe the market pushes down a little bit more before we hit target two, and then decides to come back up to put in a double top. If the market hits the 886% Fibonacci retracement again, that means I'm going to get stopped out for break even. I don't make anything, I don't use anything. But if the market decides to push all the way down to the 618% Fibonacci retracement, I'm going to manage to make a nice profit out of this. I think at least, what was it, 200 pips? I think it's 200 pips, 100 and something, 165 pips. I'm not sure now, but yeah, so if you do want to get involved, maybe wait at that double top, then get short and wait for the market to rally all the way down. Okay, but yeah, like I said, on EuroCAD, we've got a nice bad pattern, and as you can see, let me show you what happened was is I got short right at that 86% Fibonacci retracement, like two pips below that line. Let me just put it in like that. Delete this, and I want to show you that I actually managed to hit target one, which is the 382% Fibonacci retracement. So if I draw my Fibonacci all the way, then again, on your right hand side, you know, on the top side of your screen, on the right hand side, there will be a little information button. Click that information button. I will share with you my videos of how I trade the bad pattern, the Salfa pattern, the Gartley pattern. Go all the way back until video one, watch all the videos. That is exactly what I used in my career to build up my Forex trading up to the point where I am, where I'm making good money. Ah, you also lose money. That's what the stock market's all about. But that's just click that information button, watch my videos. Okay, so as you can see, there's the 382% Fibonacci retracement, managed to target once. So what happened is stops roll to break even. Now I'm just waiting for the market to do this. Push all the way down to that 618% Fibonacci retracement, all the way down for a very nice profit. Or if the market decides to do this, boom, I'm gonna get stopped out for break even. Also fine with me. Okay, so that's it for EuroCAD. Just want to put this back in for you. Okay, EuroCAD. Next we've got EuroJPY. EuroJPY, we had another bullish bat pattern on the 1 hour time frame. And what this looks like, or looked like, is something like this. As you can see, I'm not going to share exactly how I trade it now. Like I said, click that information button, watch the videos. There I share with you exactly how I trade these patterns, what Fibonacci ratios I use for every single one. So there you have it, another at that 86% Fibonacci retracement, delay completion. We've got another possible bullish bat pattern. So yeah, that's it for EuroJPY, 1 hour time frame. Next we've got GBPJPY. And that's actually on the 4 hour. Oh yes, I remember this one. This is a massive bullish bat pattern that's setting up. For those of you, your risk reward might be slightly too big. I do understand. What you can do, I'm going to share with you now, what you can do if it's above your risk to reward profile, or you know you don't, let's say you use a stop loss, a maximum stop loss of 150 pips. That's what I use. I'm honest with you now, I use a maximum stop loss of 150 pips. Everything above that, I don't take the trade. That's me, that's what I've back tested, so I know it works for me. Now what you can do, seeing that this, I think this one actually went above the 150 mark for me, so what you can do is, instead of putting your entries right at that D leg, maybe wait for the market to do something like this, pull all the way down slightly lower until your risk reward actually allows you to take the trade, until it allows you that 150 pips. So wait for it and then put your entries maybe somewhere here and wait for it. If the market decides to push down, let me do it again, if the market decides to push down at that 836 and then decides to turn around and rally the other way, which is fine, then you miss out on the trade. Like I said, depends on your risk to reward profile, how much you are willing to risk per trade, so it's entirely up to you, but I'm just sharing ideas with you. Okay, so that's on GBPJPY, massive bad pattern. I think the profit on this is like 400 pips or something. Next we've got, last but not least, another bad. Like I said, it's a bad frenzy this week. I'm not saying any of them is going to complete, I'm just sharing with you ideas. That's what I'm doing, sharing ideas with you. Removable drawing tools, so that you can watch all these patterns for the upcoming week. Next, we've got another bad pattern. So let me do this. X to A leg, A to B leg, B to C leg. Like I said, it's a possible. I'm not saying it's gonna complete. C leg might even complete somewhere here. So I'm just gonna draw it in for now. As there, 86%. For that delay completion, and there you have it, another bullish bat pattern. Okay, so once again, you know, all my subscribers, all you guys out there, I do want to thank you for watching my videos, commenting below my videos, liking my videos, and especially sharing my videos. I appreciate you guys, every single one of you, every subscriber of mine, every person that's watching these videos. I do appreciate you guys, and I want to say thank you. You know, I appreciate it. Once again, right below the, or on your top right hand corner, click that information button. Watch how to trade these patterns. You know, every single video will explain to you what to do next, and. And right below this video, there will be my marketing link, which I'm telling you, that is what I'm using to create the live that I want. And I'm sharing it with you so that you can do exactly the same. I know it's in, when you, I'm going to be honest with you. As soon as you enter your email address, you're going to watch the video of the system, what we use, how we do it. And it's going to ask you, you're going to actually join for $7, which is a $7 14-day trial period. $7 is nothing, guys. I know in South Africa, for us here in South Africa, it might sound like a lot. It is a lot, but you must remember you're getting paid in dollars. So that's when you see, that's when the smile happens. Is when you're getting paid in dollars, that is amazing. But getting the money out there when you're in South Africa, it might sound like a lot, believe me, you, but you are getting paid in dollars. That's the awesome thing. Okay, so once again, guys, enjoy the rest of your day. I thank you for watching this video. And remember, success is a decision, and that decision starts with you. You know, the life that you want you. Okay, enjoy the rest of your day, guys. See you in the next video.